124 people have been injured when a high-speed ferry traveling from Macao to Hong Kong hit an unidentified object. The incident happened shortly before 7 p.m. on Sunday near the island of Lantau. The injured have been sent to 5 different hospitals in Hong Kong for treatment. 5 of them are said to be in critical conditions. The ferry carried 163 passengers and 11 crew members. The operator said a preliminary inspection found damage to the boat's rear wing and the engine room. Passengers described chaotic scenes as people stumbled around in the dark. An investigation has been launched.